Still got it to Francis. Out of the zone with a pass to Murphy. Over the Minnesota line, Looney drives to the net. Murphy with a shot. Pass save. The rebound is in the net. Everybody is celebrating here except the team in green. We'll look at it first from behind Brian Hayward. Larry Murphy cuts in front to shoot. Troy Loney is simply coming to the net, jamming away. And it didn't look like he intentionally came into Brian Hayward. That's Neil Broughton behind him. But watch the right of your screen. Let's see if we can figure out if Troy Loney, of his own volition, went into Brian Hayward. It looked like Neil Broughton gave him a little shove. Troy Loney gets credit for the goal. Larry Murphy will get an assist. 6-4. You talk about breathing room in the dying moments of a game where they were gasping for breath. The Penguins have gotten it here. It was actually Neil Broughton's skate that brought the puck back. You could see it from that angle.
With the assist to Larry Murphy on Loney's goal, 4 assists tonight for number 55. The most in the playoff game by any defenseman of 6. A record held by his teammate now, Paul Coffey. But Murphy's had a big night. Loney gives him that breathing room at 18:21 of the third period.